And welcome back to the Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Marathon. It has been too long since we have played this game. This is part 23. I can say that with confidence because I have processed internally some things and figured out what part we're at. I did some math, I solved some equations of the very simple nature. And got the number 23.
Yay.
It is October 1st, I think. Yes?
Yeah, it's October 1st.
It was really sunny here today. We liked it.
It was, it's been 11 days. Just
that's a big break.
In under 2 weeks. These two saves are identical. We stopped playing at 12:51. Anyway, we've started a new How Many Deaths contest in the time that we've been away. Sarge117. I somehow feel like I screwed up the number. Sarge. Whatever. Sorry. He won. So you got a custom form rank, and we're holding another contest, but you already should know about that, because the entries are all closed, and that happened today. And it'll be for the rest of the game, or until someone wins that one. So hopefully I won't... Actually, it is till the end of the marathon, because the then parts definitely did not have...
A lot of deaths. Full...
Yeah. It was like, I don't know, like three?
Less than five.
Definitely less than five. Okay, so we did complete the first world. We were wondering how far into this we did. I was tired all the time. I needed to stop doing the marathon.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? Let's go back here, because we know that it eventually... is not going to be here. Kaisuke is joining us.
Yep.
Cameo appearance from...
Way back there!
Yeah!
Cameo? Who's the cameo?
The meow.
Oh, Squirt?
So...
Alright, I cartwheel. So, I think we're here for treasure, but that. Controls. Re-custom.
Oh no.
Re-custom required. I don't think it'll be like switching from 358 to this though. Better not have been that one chest.
What was the percentage?
Zero before, but that's because we did on A. Oh, cool. I think there wasn't many. Man, I wish I had Glide. I'm so happy to get that with Van. And then just to have it ripped away from you. At least Terra never gave it to me.
What's gonna be Aqua Specials?
Aqua Specials?
Yeah.
I don't know, I'm level 5 though. Command's deck spot.
Alright, so what are we gonna meld for first?
We're not in the melding stage yet. We don't even have basic requirements like fire and... No, not yet.
Bind looks cool.
Not as useful as I think Slow might be, though. Ooh, do I have any of these that I can fit? That's a big no. Oh, this is chunk 4 of the marathon.
First
for those keeping track of day by day stuff. I think we've got everything. We can leave and come back if we have to. 4 chests seems appropriate.
I'd say so.
Oh, and you know what I realized? I always had a strategy guide when I've been playing Kingdom Hearts games before. Always. I had the strategy guide for the first one, I had a strategy guide for the second one.
Didn't we look at the second 100%. One last night?
Yeah, we were looking at a few things. Like, how Xemnas looks like Terra. Wow. What a surprise. Okay, well... I think we should get our ass kicked in the Mirage Arena, because there's no way I'm going to do well. But I should level a bit.
Mm-hmm.
And, I'm gonna be completely honest, Aqua's not my playstyle. I'm pretty sure this is gonna be more towards Terra's 200 deaths than Ven's 3. And we've already surpassed that limit, I believe, in the first part of playing Aqua. Ooh, we get to play an armor, though.
Cool.
Teclis thinks the armor's sexy.
I haven't even seen it, really.
It's like the down-pointed ears. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, no, no. I don't. No. Next.
Yeah, next. Okay. Oh, you should have some color.
I don't care!
All red!
It's not like you can't change it later when we nag you to.
I'm gonna take a World Gunner Eye stance on this.
Unchangeable? Use the fairy. Oh, yeah.
Wait, hold on.
Use the stroke of midnight.
I guess. Like, they're exactly the same stat-wise, except this makes it apparently easier to land critical hits. And unlike Ven and such, Ven and Terra, Aqua's Keyblade isn't that great to begin with. In my opinion.
Pretty base.
Ooh, we need to play the command deck and get Ragnarok. We do need to do one more game of the command board. I am sorry to tell people.
Yay! Command board!
Oh, and I say, and when I say one more round, I mean one more round if we get it.
Yeah, I'm gonna be napping for that bit.
If I'm lucky, I'll get to play for that bit.
Not going to happen.
Is it like random that you get it?
No. I just gotta know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. I just gotta have a little bit of luck. And
tone them.
I need to get to the spot. So I either need to like get that keyblade. I just realized something. We did not adjust the CPU.
Oh no. Oh well.
I can feel it.
I can see it.
Oh my. I don't have any. I don't have cure yet. What the hell am I thinking coming here?
Oh well. Quick way to adjust. It took so long.
Right, double power. I feel like one of the characters in Sailor Moon.
Yeah.
Do I really not get any health from these guys?
Oh.
What?
No.
Oh.
I lose.
Good. I'm gonna adjust something. Make it special.
Just pump the red to max.
No. We've been over this. We're all got our eyes stands.
Okay, so we're not gonna waste potions here, so I guess we came here a little too early. Forgot that I had no cure. See, I'm out of it. If you're playing a marathon, do not stop playing the game for a week and a half. Don't do that. Luckily, we'll still have the majority of this kind of all in one. Let's just get it done with. It'll help. It's a much better,
What are the CPUs?
Doesn't matter. Okay. Not for this, but you do need to remind me when we get out of this. You should do take care of that.
The base level.
Yeah, let's do it!
So good.
This time I'm Aqua. Aqua always wins.
Good?
Except when I win. But when if I don't win, Aqua wins. And here, it's one of the same. Actually, I can feel the CPU here. I think. Yeah, we really need to change that.
definitely walking too fast.
Ready?
Stop hitting the next one, man. I'm gonna change an audio setting.
Nice!
If he land on my spot. This isn't the panel I want, but I will get it, because now I have Poison Edge. This is not the panel you are looking for. However...
So do you have a really good strategy for this level? Like, when did you play the most when you did all that kind of thing?
I need this... I didn't play it a lot, I did play it once to get that spot right there. I'm pointing to it, people.
That's the spot?
That's the spot.
He's broken.
You sometimes. Oh! Yes!
Don't do it!
And. Now we just have to win. Or not win, actually. We just have to finish.
As long as somebody doesn't buy that spot.
Nope. Sorry.
Cool.
Ooh, yeah, I don't think they can steal it from me. Or I think even if they do, I still get it, because I bought it at one point.
Nice.
That'd be really mean if they took it away from me.
And I just put it out there.
There we go.
Shut up.
Well, since we're not really in a... Well, that's not gonna help us out too much. Yeah, well, this will.
There! That's
the way. Interesting, if I land on there, I can go anywhere I want.
Nice.
This way I get to go through more checkpoints in one turn. I hate how they don't know that you haven't read all through all this on a different file. When did I get Thunderstorm? Oh, that's the other shock block. Because I can see bubble blasters here. Okay, I know what it is now. I know exactly when I got it. I thought it was something else. Barrier. Barrier seems like it'll be useful in this game. As Aqua.
How exactly does barrier work?
I assume it just reflects.
I press square and it barriers.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Oh, you thought it was magic.
Yeah.
Well, it's pseudo magic. One more checkpoint to go through. Oh, the mighty two aqua. So they announced a final mix version of this game for Japan. And one of the bonus, the newest bonus boss they added is some kind of Master Ericus in his armor form.
No, that sounds cool. Is it only in Japanese then?
Yeah, but one of the major features of the Japanese, or the final mix version, is it has the English voice acting. Ooh, if I go around, I can get a... Oh, it needs 10 spots. Oh, I see where the number is finally. It's there. It's in the corner. It says the number is going to be on the square, so I thought it was on one of the sides.
Thank you.
He's taking all the bonus panels. Oh, well, I got the one I can for. I'm gonna place that fucking bubble blast. I don't want to be a Sailor Moon character.
That's pretty dumb.
There we go.
I hate to ask, Kaisuke, but what Sailor Moon character am I talking about?
Probably the blue one.
Yes, the blue one.
Right. You expect me to know.
If there were to be a person here that didn't know the name.
It's true. Mercury?
No, that's
yeah.
not even... Is it?
Mercury
yeah.
Mercury sounds red.
No, I know.
It's fucking Mars, I guess? I don't know.
No, but Mercury, I think for some reason Mercury was...
I wouldn't remember the, like, characters' names, just to, like, the secret identities.
Hey, I'm not ashamed to know that I think I'm right on the fact that it's...
Neptune. No, it's Neptune.
I remember thinking the blue
Neptune's
one
Neptune's the blue one.
I can't believe we're actually having this discussion come to think about it.
Well, of course we
Topic are. Done.
I'm cool with that.
There.
Cool. There.
And back. Ooh. You know what? Let's just get the bonus panel. Let's just get some extra
bonus
things.
Get some bonus.
Compete. Oh, I already had confused, I think. No! Maybe not. Either way, we'll be the. Well!
Bonus.
It kinda paid off. Well, it didn't pay off at all yet, but it could pay off.
There we go.
Big bonus. No! Really? I can choose to go that direction? Oh well, I get to link panels. You have to link 3 or something? Oh, he's gonna move to the red spot. He's gonna move to the red spot. Of course, I did the same thing. I remember when I didn't know how to play this.
Oh, yeah.
That would have looked ridiculous had I not known how to play that. Uh-oh.
Nice.
I got a bit expensive.
What bonus are you gonna get?
Right, don't take over my panel. Oh, I can't move! Oh well. I am most of the way there now. I need to get 5,000. And the obvious choice is to level this guy up. If someone lands on that, big payout. Somehow that was only worth 20. That's a little ridiculous. It's like that spot in Monopoly that's right off the bat, the purple one.
Mm-hmm. Where's he going?
It's like a deserted lawn.
There we go.
Good job, Terra. You have finally taken third place and given it to
All
Ventus.
Right.
Joker's Fortune.
There.
Why wouldn't I play this card? Nice. I think.
Go up.
No. Better choice.
That's the way.
I'll hit blue on my way back. Now I get to level up another panel.
Nice.
Wow, he's significantly behind me, considering he's done, like, the exact same things I've done.
Yeah, how come?
Because everyone's been landing on my panels, and nobody else is landing on any other panels.
I see.
Oh! I'm almost there! One more person needs to land on one of my panels. Or, we just, you know, do this.
Here goes.
So you win now.
I just have to make it back to start.
Do you have to go through everything or just make it back?
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh well, big deal. Oh, am I gonna get run over by this cube?
Yep.
Oh.
That's fortunate.
There we go.
And Terra. You are did even worse that time around.
Oh, no.
Ow. Ah.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, why not?
There.
Make sure I don't lose any on my way there. I didn't even put that much stuff down. Compared to, like, other games. I do not want to lose that.
Spice.
Oh, right. Oh, first of all.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I thought so. Shall we take off to the Dorfwoodlands? We don't know what Aqua did here, do we? We have no idea.
I think I do. But no, she wakes Dorfwoodlands. Snow White? Snow White story. Yeah.
Oh, it's after everybody else. She is the stupidest woman in the world.
When was this made?
I don't care.
What would you do?
And really, could she not, like, just cast a direct spell on her? Is she really that, like, not powerful?
No, she has to poison her.
Oh yeah, she's not, she doesn't even have magic. She has a magic mirror.
She has an enchanted item. That doesn't mean she knows magic. She's not like a sorceress.
And she knows magic.
She's just a vain queen.
Oh, right. This is the queen. She's just a queen.
Wow, they're all bald, too.
Poor Snow White. She was just as sweet as could be.
She sang us pretty songs.
And made us smile.
At bedtime, she told wonderful stories. About falling in love with the prince she met.
And when we went to work, she gave us all a kiss.
She was so full of kindness. Why, she made better folk of all of us.
From what you've said, she must have been very loved. But how did this happen to her?
A wicked queen was horribly jealous of our dear Snow White's beauty. So she used her evil magic to change into an old hag that she gave Snow
she
White.
She can change
yes.
form. That's not a spell.
And by the time
to affect other people, it only affects her.
It was just too late. We found the princess as still as can be. Nothing we could do would wake her.
Not even the Heimlich
maneuver? Isn't there some way we can help her?
Well, not unless somebody craves the vassal, I'll brave the castle.
No, you fools can stay here doing nothing. But I'm not afeard of going, not even to that witch's lair.
Especially here, the bucket of magma.
The castle's supposed to be part of
whatever.
My magic and crawling
just dig the castle out from under her.
All right, then I'll go.
You will?
I will. Leave it to me.
Well, all right, my dear. We'd be much obliged.
Hey, as long as I don't have to protect from raping trees, I'm gonna be slightly more happy than I was before.
I don't know about that, man. I think you might be stuck with them.
No, she's already like asleep. So.
Oh yeah.
No protection. Or otherwise, it'd be a very, very boring. What a map! Can I get a map? I'm wondering when I would get something like this. The cottage.
I don't know how I feel about the caravan.
It's quite efficient. Oh, look, a map. That's not cool.
Attack recipe.
Man, I wish I had a map. Man, they're so small.
They're
like hobbits. Yes.
Halflings.
No.
Dwarves. Dwarves are things. Dwarves are dwarves.
No, dwarves are
you confusing them with gnomes or halflings?
Are you?
I think you guys are. I'm calling
no,
them man. Dwarves.
I don't know how I feel about that.
Are you sure you just don't mean the not dwarf challenged?
So I should call them dwarfs instead?
Hey look, I go back here. Why don't I do that? Can I buy fire? I'd love to buy fire while I'm out here.
Homing. Unfortunately.
How about another cure?
Oh,
whoa! And then we'll fuse them together to get cure like pretty early on.
Good idea.
Yes. And I will get rid of slow. We'll do one at a time for now.
Uh-huh. Let's get some grinding on.
Wait, I can go this way?
I cannot go this way.
No, but I mean, like, I could have gone this way? Oh yeah, that goes off to the mine. Yeah, that's right. Which I guess you can only go to as connected. Right, I need to use these and rely off these.
Because that's who you are.
Until I get the spell thing. At which point I actually become powerful enough to fight things. Especially when I start doing this. Nothing can stop me then.
Now you got D-Link.
Ooh. Ooh, you're right. I need to. Ooh, right.
Terra.
We had problems with Terra, didn't we?
Terra.
Well,
oh, raving trees.
Yes, but they're just normal trees at the moment.
Is that a ninja tag?
I think so. I know that you're
stun edge, yes.
Something, right? I have it in my two main, like, ultimate D, or my ultimate, command decks now. Okay, now this is the room that we missed a chest, like, a really obvious chest.
That one?
No, it was over here. I don't think it's here. Oh, these guys. Wow, that did not help at all. Oh, wait. Here. Gasberry. Do you like some Gasberry?
Not really.
Doesn't that surprise you?
What's this way?
Question marks? The castle. Dumb. Bridge. I bet it's the bridge. Wait, is there a bridge? Am I thinking the wrong world? Yeah, I am. There's so many castle-like worlds in this game.
Bridge. Is something wrong?
Disney used to have a lot of castles.
It's different somehow. And I can't find the princess or hear her beautiful voice. Was it all a dream?
Yes.
Wait. You mean you know Snow White?
Oh, yes. We met once. It was a song that drew us together. Has something happened to the princess?
Yes.
If she's a princess and there's the queen,
a wicked queen turned her into evil.
The queen is her mother.
I must go to her.
Is it the queen or is it
where
the
is she?
The queen is the witch. And the queen
is she her mother?
Mother? Yes, and she's jealous of her daughter's beauty.
Perhaps there's a way I can.
This is a much more screwed up story than I ever
Do they
imagined.
Reference daughter in Snow White?
I don't think so, ever directly. There could be,
princess can be,
princesses that are indirectly, not, next in line for the throne, still called princesses.
They can be called princesses, they're just, if they're not in line for the throne,
No, they
are. They're just used for political marriages, as far as I understand.
Someone's missing the point I was trying to make.
Is it me?
Douglas, did you get the point I was trying to make?
I didn't hear it, no, really.
Well, then everyone was missing the point I made. Hey, look at Matt, finally.
Finally.
Wait, is nothing out here? Really? Oh, chest. I feel like I came to this area as Terra, but it was so long ago!
Early on in the game, for the first time through.
I think, wasn't this the first world we came? No, it was second.
Oh my.
Oh, my. Oh. This looks familiar now.
Yes.
Oh yes. Not this exact area, but this general area. It's very familiar now. Yeah, I know this area, exactly. Well, I don't know it, but I remember it.
Were there areas that you couldn't get to before?
I think so. There's always areas that you can't get to as one character. Oh, remember these things?
They're cool.
Okay, don't hit it when it's red, right? That's what we determined? Oh, blue is D-Link though, isn't it? That's probably useful. That goes somewhere. That goes somewhere. What's back here? Nice. Ooh, that is useful. Because my strength is lacking. I say we go through the gate that we that's time locked.
No.
I have plenty of time. See? Hey, my phone was not on silent. That could have been really bad.
Could have been a case of beer?
Instead, it was just an email notification, which we do not count. Cinderella, let's do this, I guess. Magical mending. aka Cure for the Retarded.
What was that breakdance cure you got?
Break time.
Do you ever use that?
Outside the first time?
Oh,
I got
okay.
It? Nope.
It was cool. Did it do damage?
No.
Oh. Looks like it hurts. Maybe I should do it, just so she doesn't look like she's in pain. Oh, is that like... That person doesn't look terribly old. The skeleton there? It's a little depressing, actually. Is there a chest in there? Yes.
I won't get there. I don't see a way. Not yet, at least. I believe this is the only way left. Oh yeah, we're going through this area in the opposite direction as Tara.
Did you ever see that Justice Tara?
We determined that the chests are not the same for all the places. Or the placement's not all the same.
Wait, we didn't go for that 100% complete Terra, did we?
No.
Right, which is why it was so hard.
No.
Well, we don't have more experience getting involved.
Well, we didn't spend any extra time leveling or... And he's a slower character, and... it's not like my Kingdom Hearts like 1 and 2 experience barely applied at all, as opposed to Ben, who applied actually a lot.
The death count shows.
The death count shows.
This is a lot.
Right, so go. No!
Oh my god.
Alright, let's try that again. Regen and auto remedy. That sounds both very useful. Like, one of them sounds like it would keep me healed, and the other. Actually, I don't know. They both sound like they do that. Wow, I'm just exploding with them right now. I believe that giant chest is a fake, if I remember correctly. Terra. Anyone want to call?
I'll be with you on that.
Okay, yeah. You're gonna... That's pretty good. It wasn't... Give me a lot of money.
Thanks. Well, it's a chest.
Yep. I can freeze in midair. I don't know how I feel about my tendency to use the cartwheel in an abusive manner, though. I wish I had high jump.
It will happen.
What, high jump?
Do you think she's gonna get glide, or is that just the Ventus thing?
Oh yeah, I think she'll get glide. Really? Too good to be true to see the big one and the fake one. But I love the experience.
Plus some money.
Yeah. It's not about the money. Yeah. As much. But I should get fire soon, and fire is way more useful than Blizzard. It's homie.
It takes out air stuff too.
Because it's homie.
Actually, yeah, Blizzard sucks.
Something's not right.
Really?
Are you getting sucked in?
Just like, no discussion. No reasoning with the mirror. No asking him a question. Just straight, gotta fight the mirror.
Yep.
Well, I'm glad I made sure I came prepared. No. My D-Link bar is in full! And it's not gonna get any more full. I saw him. Stop looking so happy!
Use your shot while on the set.
That worked out fantastic. Wait, we made a deal. Never ever tell anybody to use the shot lock. Hey, I see you.
It's Michael Jackson.
I see you, MJ. You're not getting away from me this time.
Oh no.
It is kind of broken. I don't like being confused. Not my fault at all.
Did you land a single shot lock, or like does it not stop for long enough?
No, I know I can land this one.
Is it bad?
Apparently not, actually. Consideration.
Well, she has cures, right? And also two attacks. Like, Terra has an anti-gravity, that just seems like...
Yeah, but Sonic... Terra's gotten a lot better since last time.
What's with this problem?
I don't know. Thoughts on a blade would work better, but it doesn't. Thank you. decided to show your face, huh?
That's all he has to show.
It was a pun. Really? Okay, that's not blockable.
What if he thought that was gonna miss it first?
I thought he was moving slow enough. The problem is it has to go like out and then around, and by the time it goes like out, he's generally like phased through the floor. That first death, though, not my fault. I don't know what the hell happened there.
The queen is gone, my service done. Adieu, O victorious one.
What?
The queen's gone?
Presumably she jumped off of a cliff, or parapet.
Because she still wasn't the fairest of them all?
Is that, nope.
Just because she's asleep doesn't make her not exist. She's still the fairest.
That boss fight didn't make sense. Why did that transpire?
He doesn't like us. Thought I heard Goofy in there. Did they really put her in a capsule in which she couldn't breathe?
It was a magical sleep.
That's so sweet. It's just like a miracle.
Because they wouldn't know about fairy tales.
Because it's a Disney story.
She wake up.
Three at once.
Threesome. Foursome. Orgy.
Every waking is a new journey. Maybe Vent left because it was his time.
Forged a D-Link with Snewu.
Do you think it'll be better?
Marginally.
Yeah, but we need everything we can get as an Aqua. Aww. Well, we know that there was someplace we couldn't get to. What do we need? Fire. That's what we needed. Fire.
That sucks.
Let's see here.
Should you switch that cure out, or do you have a cure already?
Ooh, higher strength. You're in. You look ridiculous, but you're in. I have another command thing, so one of them's definitely getting some cure, and this one, poison edge. But that does end a part in Kingdom Hearts Worth the Sleep Marathon.
Catch you next time.
So thanks for watching with us up to part 23. We'll be back with part 24.
And we'll remember it.
After this.